Hello everyone, today I'm shooting a Rohm RG20 using 22 short CCIs. It's a Rohm RG20, 22 short, very cheap guns. They call them Saturday night specials. I got it from an online auction for $40. Haven't really shot it very much. It was hard to find 22 short ammo for a little while there, so I'm gonna try it out with a target, see how it does, and with some clay pigeons. Thanks. Probably don't really need these, but I'm gonna put them on. .22 shorts, very small, tiny little round. I've seen a lot of them that don't have. The cylinder doesn't come out. This one it does. Single action. Definitely don't need these. I think that BB gun's louder. It has the, a lot of them don't have that, just the ROMs, they unscrew and if you have to push them out, the cylinder stays in the gun. This one doesn't. This one they pop out. Let's go kind of see where it hit at. I don't think I even hit the target. Shooting very, very high. I'm gonna try again on the aim low. Might be able to talk my wife into shooting this gun. I'm not gonna wear ear muffs this time. I really don't think you need them. Probably get some negative comments. I'm gonna move forward a little. Ready? A little better. Shooting high to the left, but pretty tight pattern for what it is, the gun. I'm gonna try bullets. Bullets are very small. All right, try again, low to the right. Probably 15 feet away. So not very accurate gun. I don't think these are meant for target shooting. They're more like a throwaway. I'm gonna try the clay pigeons. I'm about, I don't know, probably 15 feet away. I'm aiming about a foot low to the target and probably 6 inches to the right or so, and that's the only way I'm hitting them. Not very accurate gun, but it is still fun to shoot if you can find the ammo. It has no kick. It'd be a good gun to teach kids with, maybe, except other than the accuracy, but it has no kick and hardly any sound. I'm gonna try double action. Probably gonna be a lot worse. Wow. Very hard to pull the double action. It hit it, but it didn't go off. I'm gonna try again. Try it again, see if it works this time. Nope. One more time. There it goes. My wife, Christine, first time shooting the Rohm RG20. This is also my camera lady. It's very beautiful. I know, it shoots like a foot high. She's not the biggest fan of handguns. She has a 22 long rifle that she's very good with. Maybe another video, she'll be in that one. You wanna try again? You wanna try again?
Sucks.
What's that? All right.